Two 12-year-old girls suffer some serious injuries after a fall inside an Anne Arundel County school. Chopper 13 was over the scene this afternoon as one of the children was loaded into a medevac helicopter to be flown to Johns Hopkins Pediatrics. Emergency responders say the 12-year-old fell from a catwalk in the school auditorium at Lindale Middle School onto the other 12-year-old girl. The girls were rehearsing during drama club when that accident happened.